So there's this bloke, see, he's out for a stroll. And he's taking a walk down a great long pier, and he notices that down the end of it, there's this woman, and she's in a wheelchair. Well, as he gets a bit closer, he notices that she's quite a good-looking bird, but she's crying her heart out. So he says to her, "Oh, come on, darling, what's the matter with you? Hey, why are you crying?" Well, she looks at him and she says, "Men don't look at me. I'm 30 years of age and I've never been hugged." Well, no, I mean, this is breaking the bloke's heart, right? So he leans in and he gives a great big hug, yeah? Now, this brings a smile to her face. But straight away, she's crying again. So he says to her, "Now, come on." He says, "Well, what's the matter with you? What's with all these tears, huh?" Well, she looks up again with these big, sad, beautiful eyes. And she says, "It's just that I've never been kissed by a man." Well, now, look, I mean, this bloke is just out for a stroll, isn't he? He's not after any romantic assignation. But then he thinks about it. He looks around. I mean, the pier's empty. There's no one around. So he leans in and he gives him this great big smacker. Kiss of her lifetime, right? Now, this bird should be floating on air, right? But no.
She's crying.
Bingo. Floods of it. Now, look, the bloke's getting a bit frustrated now, isn't he? I mean, he's just spent 5 minutes of his life on this, which he's not going to get back, and he still hasn't managed to cheer her up.
I know the feeling.
So, he asks her again. "Now, come on, darling, what's the matter with you? What you crying about?" There's a pause. And she looks up to him and she says, "Well, I've never been fucked."
"So? What? What happened? What does he do?"
"Well, beautiful night. No one around. Empty pier. What do you think he's going to do, eh?" "Yeah. He pushes her off the end of the pier. She drops down into the drink, 50 foot. He looks over. There she is, bobbing up and down in her wheelchair like a cork. And he calls out to her, 'Well, now you are completely fucked, aren't you?'"
You are a sick man, Terry.
You don't know the half of it.